Let's do it. Let's do it. Here goes. Group. I never equipped that ship, did I? Oh well. Stuff happens.
Varix, we're here. Heading in after Aramis now.
The portal within. It was built in your golden age to study Vex. But Vex escaped, murdered many. You must hurry. Devastation is all we face if Aramis opens that portal.
We're on it.
And we're back. Sorry about that. Controller batteries did me dirty. But at least they lasted a lot longer than I thought they would. Oh, we're back now. That's all that matters. To this strike again. The Glassway. I forget you can't really teabag on a hunter. Do the stupid roll. Making me do this again, it kind of makes me realize how far we actually were before. Servitori. Why am I still showing level 1? What is up with that?
Tell me, Barrix. Was it not you that tortured and murdered Elixni in the prison of elders? Barrix is... a hypocrite. Yes. At least here they die for a cause.
Stasis. Hoo-hoo, it's him! He's got stasis. Oh, I'm just gonna get shot. I hate to see it. Pick up that server in the back. A worthy sacrifice. Legendary. Ooh. Burn shotgun, no. That's a heavy.
You are a monster if you do this.
I'm no monster. What I do for the future of our people.
Open that portal. And you kill them all.
Many will die, yes, but more shall live.
So I don't know if it's just me or if anyone else is actually following the story here, but... So Aramis is trying to open a Vex portal. I don't know why she's doing that. It was explained. Oh, that was not smart of me. Sorry, teammate. My bad. How far back is that gonna put us? No, there are three of us. There's the guy back there. His thing. Dying. Oh, there's another one, that's why. Stasis. It's finally how to use it. Mate, no. Oh, no, don't do that. Dude, come down and get us. I love they instantly ignore me because I'm a level 1. Why does it say level 1? Oh, that's gonna kill us if we do that. still says level 1. I don't understand why. Teamwork makes the dream work. Or giant sword. Giant sword worked well too. Here to the Radolarian.
So go ahead. Call me a monster. Fleet. But do not doubt that what I do for the future of our people.
I'm not even using a hand cannon anymore. Why did I put hand cannon on earlier? So crazy! Alright, here come the boomers. Uh-oh, big boomers! Yeah, get out of there. Oh, oh no, I'm not at my hiding spot. You son of a bitch, I hate you so much. Oh, it was not good. I really hope these guys are almost as powerful as me otherwise. Ooh, let's check the register. Doing so much damage. That giant shank. Alright. So much. Alright, we got it, boys. There you go. That's what a little bit of power does. Steak. I actually forgot we got this far and we got pushed back. She's just gonna do what was that guy's name? Hitler Kale from House of Wolves. What's his name again? Oh, I'm not wondering. No, basically the boys are repeating the second mission and just flew away.
It's on.
Oh, what's his name again? Skolas. Hell of Kells, that's it. She did a Skolas. Oh, don't get close like this. Get back. Oh, there's another hype. They are two hydras. This one. Pinned down by two hydras. It's coming round the corner. Ooh, we don't need an engine to sit right there. So stay back here. It's coming up for us. Alright, where are these hiders? Oh. Oh, great. There are these things. Focus fire. In the shield. What's happening right now? Holy man, look at small marbles. Oh, we're getting both at once. Ooh. And wyverns. Oh, joy. Oh, and they're pushing really aggressively. Oh no. Wait, get out of there. Good. Get out of there, man. Sticks were made.
Ours was a world of prosperity and peace, not unlike your golden age. We worshipped the great machine, but fate intervened. With it came a whirlwind of destruction. In the chaos, the great machine fled, abandoning us all. Aaron. Aramis, like most, was left consumed with rage. In the wake of loss, Aramis rebuilt a life, found new family, one forged from anger. Aramis saw only destruction of that which abandoned us. Varric's fears for Elixni lives. At the command of Aramis, they will meet their end. We all do. We must all make choices. Aramis chose herself over her people. If Aramis is to succeed, the great machine and all who follow it will meet their end. In darkness, there is only one truth. Death.
In another life, we may have been allies, but instead, you put us at odds. So I have no choice but to use darkness to rip, shred, and tear through every single one of your kind.
We won't let you.
Wow, that was pretty crazy. Let's go speak to the Exo Stranger now. And then it'll be a couple of a day.
Darkness is a parasite. It burrows its way into your soul and feeds on your most selfish desires. Your every wish, tainted and twisted, as you become the very thing darkness wants you to be. In that world, there is no future for any of us. I have witnessed this firsthand. I refuse to let it happen again. So know this as you step away from the light once more. Inside us all is the strength to control darkness. We need only look inward and remember why we're here. We are humanity's final salvation.
Ooh, that was deep. Ooh. Like, we gotta go see the ziggurat again. Okay, let's do the ziggurat. Then, yeah, hopefully we'll get some even more
reasons. Seeing you use stasis reminds me how different we are. Even if you can control the darkness for good, nothing can change the fact that I was forged in the light. And all of this, well, it goes against who I am. What I am. Imagine you'd be wielding darkness. Maybe once we defeat Aramis, you won't need to anymore.
Sure about that? I'm super crucible. the crucible is crazy. There was a similar corner that was icy like this, and you would always go off the edge. You just wouldn't see it. You think you could just... Forgot I can do that. So long since Sparrow Racing League. Sorry, yeah, that's... Damn forklift. And I'm back. Great fun. Get the boys together, get the clan out. Do some races. Never know. Maybe they'll surprise us one day with SRL. Until that day, we'll just be content with doing tricks in the air. Alright, here we go. Quite close to it now.
Aramis is sending another wide-range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Elixir. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend. Your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Soon they will answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself.
Ooh,
rise now, my fellow Elixir. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us. Leave no pawn alive.
How do I get over there, then? There's a door. There's some mix in here. Locked. This has been quite the trek. I was not expecting it to be this far away, but I saw the things on Twitter, everyone complaining about those fast travel points. I tend to agree. More fast travel points. Definitely nice. Hello. A lovely map. Great soundtrack. Pretty good story. So fast travel points. Ooh, it's down there. There's gonna be some conflict. Oh, don't fall down there yet. Where do I go down there? I don't know. I'll go down here. Come on. Come on. Oh. Darkness beckons. Where's my stasis powers then? All these vandals, aren't they? Fire rifles. Who did I survive?
Careful, Guardian. This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister.
Alright, well, we've done a lot today, so I think I'm gonna call this recording here, and I'm gonna go speak to Crunch. Thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see you next episode.